What is up, guys? My name is Mad Phoenix, and I am back with some more Terraria 1.3 on the normal playthrough. So in my free time, I did a little farming, and I got like a ton of material, like a ton, a lot. It took me quite a while of farming, though. So I'm just gonna say, the amount of farming I did is probably not worth it. But you know, I did it. So, actually, before I head out to the Crimson, I'm gonna. Where's my recall potions? Okay, I've lost my recall potions. That's great. But anyways, I'm gonna go actually buy some more bullets first because I don't want to enter that battle without a lot of bullets. Like, I only have 18 right now. That's not entirely the best way I want to go into the battle. So, where is the arms merchant? Do I have an arms merchant? I'm not even sure about that. No, I don't, which means... I need to buy it or build a new house. Alright. I'll be back. Alright, guys. I am back, and Demetrius the... Sorry about that. That was my chair hitting the cabinet. That my computer is being held in. But Demetrius has arrived. So, I want the mini shark, but I can't afford the mini shark. So, you know, kind of have to settle for... bullets alone. Well, I mean, you know, I have the Undertaker, but, you know, who needs to include the Undertaker when you're buying bullets? You just got bullets and bullets alone. So anyways, let's go over here and let's go gry. Okay, there we go. Let's grapple up here. Howard, don't you walk away from me. I need my arrows. I don't have any money. Okay, That could be a slight problem. One second, I think I can fix that problem, though. Sell, like, everything I have. Sell that. You know, I really don't care about the Mirage die. Which means I can buy, like, a ton of arrows now. Boom. Now... I'm also gonna buy some of these. Just enough to make 10. Alright, goodbye. Now, on my way, I'm gonna need to finish off my Jester's arrows. And then I'm also gonna need to make some of these. That's a lot. And I didn't even use up all my torches, so, you know. That's always good. So now I'm gonna go over to Crimson, and I'm gonna go... convert all of this into bloody backbones or bloody spines so that I can go. I actually don't think I have enough vertebrae, actually, now that I think about it. For more than like 2, maybe. Yeah, we'll find out. If I really don't have that many vertebrae, and if I need to fight them more than once, then I can. I just need to do a little more farming. Which, for some reason, I farmed for the mushrooms and not for the vertebrae. Why would I do that? Yeah, I was just kind of focused on the mushrooms at that point. So it was like, the mushrooms were confusing my mind. Alright, guys, I am back, and I am just entering the Crimson little pathway here. I need to kill this Bloodcrawler, though. So now that I'm here, I need to turn all this into Blaze Spines and, well, use it on the Brain of Cthulhu. So I have, how many? 586 or 68 bullets and 1,300 arrows, so I think I am good on that much. And what is the blue slime doing down here? That's very strange for the Crimson. Normally they're Crim Slimes, but, you know, whatever. Whatever floats his boat. Okay, so I got another vertebrae. Alright, so I'm gonna want to constantly use that. Well, actually, no, I really don't need to. Okay, so I had enough for 2. No. Okay, good. Alright, so I need to get back up there and regenerate my health real quick so I can not die. That'd be great. Not dying would be just superb. I would love not dying. I would just want to say that now. I don't want to die. Alright, so let's swap out the Star and Eyes. What else? Okay, I think this is what I'm gonna need. Alright, 3, 2, 1. What crap? No! Oh. Alright, so I'm getting teamed up here, so what I need is I need a spear. I need a spear. Alright, so I'm gonna go underground and look for a spear now, because now that I know what I need, I only have one more chance to. Oh wait, didn't I get a rotten fork? I should have gotten a rotten fork, shouldn't I? Maybe. Okay, I have 28 more grenades. That's good. Shurikens are great as well. Potions. Swiftness potion, I'll take that. Ore/ gems. Find metals. I thought I had a spear somewhere. But anyways, for this I need to go to the edges of the world, and go enter the ocean, so. Wait, right? Because tritons are down in the oceans. Yeah, right. Actually, no, I want to try it one more time, though. Because I'm going to just use purely my grenades, then. Grenades and Jester's Arrows. So let's put those right next to each other. Alright, there we go. Alright. One last time. Before I have to go farm again. Alright. Final fight in 3, 2, 1, go. Alright. Where is he? Crap. Sorry about that. Alright, no! I got so close. Alright. Actually, you know what though? I got a lot of crimtane and tissue samples, so I want to... That's actually kind of good. It gave me a break from the fight, so that now I am able to go and make some stuff. Alright, so let's smelt all this down. The artery, the meatball, flesh grinder, deathbringer pickaxe, crimson gear. Alright, the blood butcher. Fast speed, slow speed. Alright, so I'm gonna make the blood butcher. I'm also gonna make the tendon bow. I'm gonna make the crimson helmet. And then now I'm gonna go into my storage area because I'm pretty sure I have some more crimtane down there, so I'm gonna throw that into his house. Oh crap, I'm gonna kill him! Okay, I didn't kill him. That scared me for a second. I'm like, oh no, oh no, no, no. I didn't want to kill him. But I didn't. So it was all good. Find metals. Now I have 15 more. So, what am I going to use it on? I can use it on the artery or the flesh grinder. I think I'm going to go for the meat grinder. Or the meatball, sorry. Shoddy the meatball. Well, but the meatball pierces enemies, which is very good for trying to kill large groups like that. So, so this doesn't have auto swing, which really sucks. But oh well. Then I have that. Then I have that. And now I have that. Which is has a decent range too. Let's see. See how it pierces him? It just goes straight through him. That's what I need. Alright, so anyways, my name is Matt Phoenix. I've been playing Terraria 1.3 in a normal mode. If you guys want to see more of this, make sure to like and subscribe. Put it in the comment section below. And I will see you all in the next video. Bye bye! Alright, that sounds and looks a lot better. So I am sorry, guys, for the what happened with this audio this episode. I really don't know what happened, but for some reason my microphone's channel went from one channel 16-bit CD audio to like telephone audio. Don't ask me why, but I had to recalibrate it. But it's all good now. So tomorrow you will see a lot better stuff. So anyways. My name is Matt Phoenix, and bye-bye. And I will see you all tomorrow. So go watch the annotations, and yeah, bye.